Alright, so we've cleared this. We've cleared out quite a bit. There's only what, one guy we can still see who's still patrolling around? And I don't know where he is anymore, so we gotta get in there. So.
Whee! Water!
This is the part where I make my way over here, and then a million dudes come out of the woodwork that we didn't know about, and that didn't immediately go on patrol the moment we shot the shit out of. Oh, there's a guy right there. I think he sees me. Oh, nope, he doesn't see me. Not yet. Not yet. We can still rectify this situation. Or, you know what? Fuck him. Think I can sneak through the rest of this. Is that another body? I think so. Let's see. Yep. Should I shoot him and drive everybody crazy? I think so. Now everybody knows I'm here. Let's see if they all come running out of the. Yep, they're coming out of the woodwork now. He doesn't know exactly where I am. Oh, come on, hold still, hold still. Come on. Oh, he's dead. Oh, there's another one. Fuck. Shit. Well, one of them's dead. Out with a violent scream. And yet the grenade didn't clear out any of the. Hey, fuck! Fuck! Shit! Fuck! Fuck! Ah. Oh, it didn't clear out any of the furniture or anything. Okay, how the fuck do I get upstairs? I think I gotta do it from outside here. Let's see. Did I clear out everybody else? So far, yes. Well, at least the AI seemed to run to, nope, it's gotta be inside. Where the fuck is the stairs? Excuse me, where the fuck are the stairs? And there's malaria. Oh, there's a guy somewhere. I can hear him. I can hear him. There's the stairs. Well, the good news is, if they don't shoot at me, they can't hear me. Because silencers, you guys.
All right, fall back. Roll into the bus and circle around behind us.
Oh, I hear so many people in so many places.
Who's there?
Good news is, he's alone.
What do you want?
Threaten your dick!
Stop, you thief! Criminal!
Yeah, drive the fucking shit into his neck.
Just take the damn thing. I'm sorry I ever agreed to keep it. Now leave my family in peace.
You know what? I'm gonna take this. Thank you. Alright. That went pretty well. Except for the two dudes on the inside that caught me before I could headshot them, but. Let's see. Now, this guy I'll walk away from and he'll start shooting at me. So. See the pistol? See the pistol? I don't trust you. I don't trust. Oh! 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 My finger slipped! Oh! What happened?
I think the police.
Oh! Yeah. Well, we did it, you guys. Oh, that's a dude. Oh, that's a rocket. That's the wrong button. You're dead now.
I'm hit. Damn it. I thought I could move.
Oh, God. Is there more? What have I done? Where did these people come from? How many rounds can you take to the stomach? God. Okay, so. Well, we can't. We jump. Just jump. Just jump. Oh, there's another dude. See, I told you. There's dudes. There's dudes everywhere. I can't take all these dudes. Oh, and we're in the water. Oh. Jump on this boat here. Except I can't because there's a pier in the way. jump on this boat here. Clear out old boy. Let's just reload. Are there any diamonds right here before we leave? From the looks of it, no. So, we're gonna go over to the pier there. Whoop, come on. Come on. Come on, boat. You can do it, boat. That's a good boat. That's a happy boat. That's a dude. Right? That's a dude. Yep, that's a dude. Not anymore. That's another dude. Hey, dude. I don't know why you were shooting at me with your pistol to begin with. You didn't just immediately transition to your, assault rifle you clearly had as I killed you. Yep, ammo. Sweet. Things are going swimmingly over here in Kill the Police Lane. I feel like iced tea right now, ladies and gents, or ice cube. I feel like one of those ice people. Eskimos. I feel like an Eskimo. So now we just go over there. Go up there, make a left, drive through there, make a right, then make a left, go down. Okay. We'll stop off and get a, I completely forgot all the directions I just put in my head, by the way. Anyways, I think we'll stop off and get a nice little map in while we're at it here. Alright.
Wait.
I'm sure I'll run into dudes also, so. Lots of fun to come, ladies and gents. I hope you're following the story as well as I am, because, you know, we're definitely doing so, you know, such a good job of giving you the story. Okay, I'm getting a signal. Where's the signal coming from? Oh! Signal's coming from that way. It's in that car. It's that car, dog. It's that dog car, dog. Up, there we go. Now, can I get back up? Did I think about that? Yep, I can get back up. Hooray! Diamonds, you guys. How sad would it be if this guy was only doing this because his lady was like, I need diamonds. And he's like, I can't afford it, but I can shoot diamonds. Let's go. Am I a terrible person for thinking about that? He's killed hundreds of billion... Oop. One straight ahead from the looks of it. Yep, up there. Oh, sweet. Well. In here, I'm assuming. No! Surprisingly. Outside? On top? On top? How do we get up there? Nope. Right here? What? How do I do the thing? Oh, I did the thing! Yeah! Diamonds! What's a good, like, horrible Cali girl name? I wanna say I'm getting all these diamonds for my horrible Cali girl. What's a good name? Destiny. No, that's a stripper name. We're not, our lady isn't a stripper. Maybe she is. Okay. Crystal. Crystal's kind of a good one. Angelina. That's probably the best, but, I mean, she just did a brave thing for breast cancer, so, you know. Hey, look. I figured out I can turn the lights on now. Woo! Okay, this is a compound full of dude bros. So, let's clear it out. Because... I think there should be a, one of our peoples in here. like another friend we can liberate. If you know what I mean. So I think I should be able to do this pretty quietly. I don't know how quietly, but as long as I stay out of the limelight and wait and do things methodically, I should be good. Okay, so far so good. That guy's dead and nobody knows anything. Oh, there's a dude right over there. Did you see the dude? I feel like I'm gonna do circles around this place, slowly killing every single person, just work my way in. Right, there's that dude. Can we get him? Can we get him? Yeah, we got him. Oh, there's a car. Oh, that's a... Oh my god. This is going really well. This is going really well. Nobody knows yet. This is pretty tense. Oh shit, there's a... Oh, it's literally like right in there. Okay, is there any dude bros around? I don't see any dude bros. I know there's a dude bro over there. There's a dude bro there. But he can't see me yet. Okay, it's in there. I'm gonna have to cut there. Oh, but that guy's right there. Let's see if he stops. I'm gonna run up and kill him. I mean, not run, but, you know, sneak. Come on, bro. What are you doing? What are you even doing? Just stop so I can shoot you. Video game logics. Why are you pushing everything? Oh no, there's another dude. Oh my god. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. Oh. Oh no. Oh no, this is your fault, chicken. Chicken is a boss. Oh shit. Well, I should be able to get him this time. Yeah, he's dead. No, 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 no. Oh. Really? Come on. Well, party's over. Everybody's gonna die. I mean, everybody was dying already, but... Actually, how many people are left? Pop my head up. I don't actually see anyone, so... Only the last two guys had any idea I was there, maybe? Maybe? Also, the building where they hide the dude bros isn't here, so... I was wrong, there's no dude bros to save. Give me dude bro missions. There's a lot of cow carcasses and shit. Right next door, people sleep too. Sanitary, I like it. Oh, there's a car full of dude bros. Wow, that actually went a lot better than I expected it to. Fuck it, America. We did it. Alright, alright, alright. Don't need it. Feel like taking this is going to invite trouble, but the dune buggy's way back there. So, lights off. And we're gonna drive our way over in there. Oh, that's definitely not a road. Oh shit, I see the guys over there. You see that? Let's see if I can't snipe them from the car. That would be awesome. Okay, so one guy's dead. The other guy knows we're here. Oh, and then he took a headshot, and we're good. All right. This is, I feel like I'm becoming efficient. I'm becoming an efficient, you know, what? Where's this path going? Where's this going? Oh, it's going to like a house thing up there. What's up on the house thing? It's not a safe house. It's not, okay, there's stuff up here. Oh, that's a dude! Oh, that's a dead dude. Okay. So, there's dudes at this house, maybe?
Maybe?
I don't know, but there's clearly also something else up here. Oh, fuck, 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 shit! Oh! Woo! Woo! Oh, you made me pee a little bit. Yay, more diamonds.
Diamonds.
Why won't it let me? There we go. Yeah. Collision. Is this my car? Yeah, this is my car. Okay. Well, that... went okay,
I guess. Went pretty good. Nobody's dead except the guy, the other guys. I'm not dead, so I think it went okay.
I didn't just drive off the cliff. Oh! Oh! And now my car is stuck. Fuck it. I guess we're walking. Owie. Man, I'm gonna need to find a car here soon. Luckily, there's a checkpoint right up ahead. And I think we should be able to clear them out from a distance, because I should be able to get some altitude on them from right up here. Which is probably why they put this ridge of rocks right here. I'm sure. Also, look at the waterfall freaking out in the background. Doesn't know which lighting source it's trying to use. Goodbye. There's another guy. Anybody else? Oh, there's a car with dude. That, he has no idea where I am, though. Oh, well, he's got a pretty good idea. There we go. Oh, and there's a sniper that was, clearly using this ridge the same way I was, and I saw one more dude. One more. Where is he? Where is he? There he is. Where are you going, buddy? Hey! 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 Come here. Oh, there's another one. Guess what? You can't hit me. Oh! Scared his ass. That's okay. If a bullet missed me by a millimeter, I would be fucking frightened as well. Like, super, like, piss-pants scared. Where did he go? Which way did he go, George? Which way did he go? Hey. You're dead. This is going really fucking well. I'm so surprised how well this is going, you guys. Like, oh my god. Becky. Thank you, Sir Mix-a-Lot, for always associating that saying with... Where do we go? Oh, we do go that way. Thank you, Sir Mix-a-Lot, for always associating that phrase with your song. You, you've ruined it for me. definitely ruined it for me. Every time I hear it, I just say it. Can't stop myself. Can't stop! I can't do it! Can't do it. Blech. Nasty. Okay, so here we are. We're almost where we need to be. Drive, drive, drive. Drive, drive, drive. We are driving. Drive, drive, drive. Nothing much is happening. Hey, look, it's the house where all my stuff is. Yay! We're not going for that. Although I probably should have stopped for, Oh, another one. I'm totally loving the shit out of this stealth gameplay, you guys. It's even better when you get the stealth suit, though, I'm telling you. There's a guy who has no idea I'm there. Stop fucking serpentining. Thank you. Well, that guy's taken care of. How many more dudes are there? He was going to watch his TV, which is clearly messed up right now. Oh, shit! Wow, he must have just grazed me, because, I have a feeling if I was shot... with a shotgun at that distance, and it was a good shot, I would just explode. My body would actually probably just explode. Okay, so... where's the shit? Where is it? Jeez, they got TVs up in here. They're living a good life. Good life. Everybody. Oh, 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 oh. Motherfucker. Oh, yeah, look at that bullet hole. Let's just cover it up. That's a good way to heal. It's just, you know, just wrap it. And then, you know, tap it. Ooh. He suspects nothing. Nothing. Say hello to your friends for me, little man. I have sent them ahead of you to tell the people that you will be coming and that you have an allergy to gluten-free foods. I hope you've kissed your family goodbye. That was fucked up. That was probably wrong with me. Oh well, fuck it, America. He's, at least he never had any idea it was coming. I mean, he's probably in a better place than this right now. Oh, whoa, 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 fuck that. Oh, that's, not at all what I wanted to be dealing with right there. Shit. Well, I got enough ammo to get a couple more headshots off. Okay, 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 okay. I need to go basically straight. I'm gonna use that little weird, very northmost entrance there. See? You can see it on the map-oo. The map-oo. Hey, look, it's a Whopper Buffalo. It's dead now. Oh shit, it's another one. At least the animals don't, like, fucking maul you in this game. Saw there was a thing lighting up on the thing, and yep, there's a thing. Way to go, you guys. Who fucking thought of this? Who's like, I'll leave this diamond briefcase here. And it's the same briefcase. Some briefcase company made a fucking killing off of this country. Oh my god. Oh! Oh! That's a sniper point, you guys. That's what that is right there. See that? Okay, I need to take care of that guy. Because if he looks this way, he's going to alert the whole fucking complex, so... okay. I know there's one more, like, stand thing. And I'm 90% sure there's a dude with a rocket launcher on it. Just throwing that out there. I kind of have an idea that that exists somewhere. And I do not want to fuck with that. Not at all. Okay. So. Oh, he's literally just right there. Okay. I remember approaching this from a completely different side. Yeah. Okay, there's a dude right there. There's two dudes right there. One dude's two dudes. And a building with some stuff. And I have a feeling if I use this unsilenced weapon, it's going to alert the entire planet to where I am. I mean, I know it is. I don't even have to say I think. I know that if I shoot that, I'm fucked. Because I don't really have anything in the way of a real weapon, I guess. I'm gonna have to do this super... come on, you don't see me. You don't see me. So I'm assuming the stealth suit you guess is just like a ghillie suit. Come on, come on. Okay, cool. That guy's down. Now what about guy number two over there? Oh, I see two of them. There's guy number one. Oh, there's three. Oh, shit. So I think I'm just going to try and avoid that. All right. What are we looking at here? There's got to be something we can clear out. Cleared out the patrol that goes down this road. There's a guy right there coming up the road, and there's a guy right there who is stopped. Oh, and now he's running. Oh, shit. He sees the body. Oh, well, we can take care of that. There we go. Oh, but now the other guy sees the body, and now the other guy sees the body, and now the other guy sees the body. So everybody's... Oh, my God. Oh, what do we do? I don't like this. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck it. It's all going downhill from here. Oh, shit. Oh, that was a different rocket. Here's the guy. He's dead. Sweet. Okay. All right, what do we do? First we save. All right. We do that. Okay, full health. We get the phone call. Can they kill me during the phone call? I really hope they can kill me during the phone call. Oh god. Oh yes, this is it. This is what we need. This is it. Yes. Okay. They don't know I'm here yet. Okay. Well, now we can at least go loud, so we can take care of people. Way to just stand. Oh God! Jesus! Go! There's explosions everywhere! Oh my God! Okay, we need to go that way. God damn it. That's where the rocket's coming from. From that guy right there. Okay, we have solved a problem today. Anybody else? Yeah, there's a guy down there. Alright, what? I got my ammo back. What? You wanna play? Jesus. Talking like a hard ass and running around like a fucking idiot here. Okay. Come on. Yes, more healths. The more healths we have, the better. That's an explosion waiting to happen. I'm gonna get the fuck away from that. You guys want to see what happens when you blow one of these up? Oh, well, that's a lot of explosions, but... all the bullets go off. It's kind of cool. Okay, we are gonna wait for that, because that was kind of stupid. And we're gonna grab this gun here. Or car. We're gonna... Sorry, I'm a little freaked out right now. That was nerve-wracking. Okay. Now we gotta go help this guy. Because otherwise he's gonna get fucked up. Alright, yep, this is the way we gotta go. Oh, and the water. America. Yeah! Oh wait, I forgot, not America, Africa. Okay, so that was tense. That was really tense. As soon as we're done here, I'm gonna clean up this puddle. Is that a dude? Nope, not a dude. That's a car full of dudes. Oh, because this is a checkpoint, so... Get out of my way, dude bro! I can't... Oh, wow, he's, clearly they want to do this. That guy phased onto the top of his car. That's a guy over there. Not anymore. And then there's one, two dudes. And he's fucked up. And so's that guy. Okay. Maybe we should have just taken that car, but I don't have time. Alright, we gotta get in there. We gotta help. We gotta help out our broski. Oh, look at how pretty that is. Look at how big the moon is. It's so pretty, you guys. It was bright. Oh, I think I hear explosions. Bad things are happening around this corner. Okay, there's one down. I gotta help my bro. Yeah, quick. Oh, he killed that guy. Sweet. And there's a guy right there shooting at me. Sweet, we got it, I think. Yeah! America, everybody's safe. Woo! Hey everyone, thanks for watching. Now please subscribe to my channel. Here we do full playthroughs of some of our favorite and most hated games. We do cool one-offs like Complete Idiots Play and Spoiler Alert. And every now and then, you can catch us on the weekends for some awesome multiplayer games with our best friends, the Wonder Pets. I hope you guys like all the new episodes we have coming out every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. Please subscribe so that you can check out all the new content as it comes out. And we'll see you next time.